I have come to the conclusion that the deaths of the following deceased, namely Matlakala Motsoahai, Virginia Makapela, Terence Chava, Nike Maseko, Josiah Daniels, Franz Decker, Charity Razzotto, Debra Peta, and Kokezo Moharani were negligently caused by the conduct of Ms. Dorothy Qedani Mahlangu and Ms. Dr. Makgabo Manamela. Ms. Mahlangu proceeded to terminate the contract between Life Esidimeni Care Center and the Gauteng Department of Health, despite numerous expert advice and warnings from the professionals in mental health and stakeholders. The deceased were further moved out of the Life Esidimeni facilities to NGOs, which were not equipped and inexperienced to give proper and adequate care. In providing the requisite mental health care. Her conduct led to the regrettable and unfortunate deaths, some of which have been avoided, could have been avoided. Dr. Makgabo Manamela, she proceeded to hastily facilitate the implementation of the plan, the project plan, or what we call the termination plan, against expert advice from professionals and stakeholders. She could have saved the many lives as she visited the NGOs and could see that they were not adequately equipped and some of the personnel were not adequately qualified to care for the mental health care users. Some of the NGOs were licensed to care for the mental health care users without following the prescribed protocols, effectively, Ms. Qedani Mahlangu and Dr. Manamela created the circumstances in which the deaths were inevitable.